Whatever. I'm Kirsten.
I'm McKenna.
I'm Chris.
And we're KMC Whatever.
Yeah,
pretty much.
We are going to decorate a gingerbread barn.
Barn.
Because I've never done this before.
So. She's never done this before. And we've only done it once. Last year. Oh. Oh. Anyways, let's just see what's in here. Okay, we have, I believe this is red frosting.
We should have got millions of that.
Oh, look, it comes with a little thing that you set your barn on.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
That's just how you pull it out of the box.
Mine, I think, was leaking, but there's some white frosting.
Look, look at this.
Take your bag.
Hey, help, help.
Take your bag.
That's why I took
MD
out first.
Take your bag.
Yeah. Well, my box is
gone. Piping bag.
Good thing we're not eating.
Sugar. We have candy.
Yep, red icing.
Some kind of. Some more candy and some reindeer.
This is fun, dude.
That's what I said.
No, you didn't.
And the picture of ours to the judges.
Mine?
This is like a Halloween barn. We did a Halloween barn, that's like the first thing we've ever done before. It sucked. Man, I'm gonna leave this side to you.
Are the people ready to see the front of my barn?
No, but they're gonna be.
Look at this. Honestly, not terrible.
This is not that bad. This is like way too tiny to make for me.
Yeah. And that's not even all of the red frosting, like.
I know, that's why I'm like, I'm gonna start working on the sides and stuff. Because I thought if I did that, it'd take like all.
I want the front to look like done. Like, but I don't care about the back.
I'm doing a 360.
I can't, it's like, but like the weirdest angle already.
Drop it.
The back of my barn is really something. Honestly.
I've not even gotten that far.
The back?
Mm-mm. Oh, yeah.
Hey, I was like, yeah, you did.
Never mind. I thought there was more.
Oh, that was close.
Chris is over there done.
I'm done. I'm at my
home. Still.
No.
Going at it.
Reindeer, stay up. No, 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 no. Whatever. He's chilling.
Okay.
Okay, he's going down. Going down.
You done?
No, because he's falling again. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you like Christmas and subscribe to our channel to see more videos. Alright, thank you for watching. See you.